We have a Bluetooth audio and Bluetooth hands-free built into this unit, and I can walk you through the pairing process so you get a real good idea how this is all set up. And literally, I'm doing this just in real time. Haven't paired anything up to this system at all yet. So let's go wireless and networks. We're going to go Bluetooth settings on our phone. We'll scan for devices. And we should pick up Advent when it finds it. And once we do, we'll bring up 1234 as our code. There's Advent 1234. Pairing. This is paired but not connected. Let's go ahead and connect it. There we go. It says Walt's incredible. We'll go ahead and tell it to accept the permission to grab the phone book. And now it also came up with A2DP, which means we've got streaming Bluetooth audio available as well. So now, if we want to go into our, use our phone as another audio source, we can choose A2DP, go to our phone, hit music, and hit play. Now, we're listening to Sweet Emotion. So there's our A2DP playback, and again, we have the ability to go track up, track down from the deck, straightforward control, very easy, all via Bluetooth. So now, if we want to go back to our phone book, or our phone functions, we can do that. Let's go ahead and hit pause, get back out of our music player, and go to our phone. You can see we have a full-blown dial pad, so we can go dial any number we want. Very straightforward, very easy. We've got a green button over here. If we want to dial it, we can dial it from there. We can go into our contact list, and we have all of our contacts all listed over here on the left-hand side. And for instance, if we want to go in and choose any number, let's get one that it's not going to get anybody in trouble here. Jet Chevrolet. So now we go ahead and have Jet Chevrolet over there on the right-hand side. Very straightforward, very easy. We want to bring it up and dial that number. It brings up the number in the display, and if we want to dial it, we just hit dial. We want to hang up, we can hang up. Very straightforward, very simple. We go into our call log. We have our call log, and this is a very extensive call log. So we can store a whole ton of numbers in there on every one of these. Receive calls, missed calls, etc. Scroll through any one of these and go ahead and bring it up and go ahead and dial it if we choose. So any one of those is available at a touch of a button.